I'm at least at back reporting.
Okay.
Did you see McGregor's training footage yesterday for his media day?
Yeah, I seen it.
What'd you think of it?
You know, it's different, you know, but different doesn't mean bad. Different can mean unique. You know, it's not always necessarily a bad thing. It's not how I do things or maybe some more conventional boxers do things, but it's his way, and his way has gotten him very far in what he does. So it's just going to have to translate that over into the boxing, you know, but it was different.
What do you think of the boxing world kind of watching and snickering at that?
You know, it's funny. You know, you got to be able to laugh at yourself. You know, it's different. And when you're doing things different, people are going to laugh at that. I do things differently. People have things to say. Not everything is for everybody. Not everything is for everybody. I'm not for everybody. Not everybody likes me, and that's okay. I don't do what I do for people who don't like what I do. I do what I do, how I do it, for people who will like it, who will enjoy it, who will love it. So, you know.
Sorry, God, I have to say. Come on.
Did you get a chance to see the sparring footage, Paulie and Connor? Was it a knockdown? Was it a push?
I don't think it was a push. I like Paulie. I got a lot of respect, but it, you know, looked like he was in some heat. Mm. But that's just me. So, at least.
All right, sorry,
right there. Right there. Over here. No, over here. Get him. Over here.
Jordan, was it a knockdown or a push?
All right, thank you. Knockdown.
Knockdown?
Yeah.
You hear back from Dominic Wade yet?
He lost his man. He must have fell into the couch. He ain't fine.
All right, do you have any questions?
Hey, Caleb, what do you think of the Benavidez as a real fight?
You know, me and Ronald tried to make that fight happen. My Dante's boxing, he knows all about that. He did an interview. Ronald didn't want to fight. You know, I made sure I did it in front of people. I thought I could corner him into a wall, and he would say, yeah. He didn't want to, but now he's blessed with, you know, a beautiful opportunity, which I can never hate on because people work very hard to get in a position like that. So I tip my hat off to him. I'm happy for Ronald. I hope he does well. I hope all the guys come out just as healthy as they come in. And, you know, I'll be the full main on that. It's here in Vegas. So,
we'll try to get him out there.
Absolutely.
All right, thank you,
fellas. Absolutely.
I mean,